Alright everybody, welcome back to some more Crash Twinsanity. In the last episode, we took down Jungle Bungle, and we 100%ed the level. And in this episode, we're going to be following Cortex into whatever this pit is.
Surprised to see me, Crash. Like the fleas in your fur, I keep coming back. 3 years I spent alone in the frozen Antarctic wastes, and I missed you. And so I've organized a little gathering, like a birthday party, except the exact opposite. And look, all of your friends are here. You are so very popular. Let's start handing out the presents.
Alright, so, usually Cortex is the final boss in every Crash game. Well, guess what? He's the first boss in this game. And what we gotta do is do the spin attack on his lasers. And that's basically it. While dodging his attacks, of course.
This is from Tidy. This is from Dingo Dial. Ripperoo, you shouldn't have. Keep his dry pouch, Paul. Oh dear, two of the same! Here's one
you
can return!
You're right, I can return that shit. You're damn right. Fall into the pit. The music just changes. Good riddance, Dr. Cortex. Now, check it out. Mecha Bandicoot.
You are magnificent.
Alright, let's see. This game is not finished. Like I said, dude, this game is not finished. Alright, and basically, the main gimmick of this game is that every boss has like a circle or a semicircle that you fight them in. You know, you basically run in circles. And thankfully this boss isn't difficult. Yeah, he has a lot of health, but I mean, like, all you have to do is just run away, avoid his attacks, and then spin the snot balls. His bugger balls! Other than that, like, this guy's basically pretty much harmless. And the last three attacks are just like this, back to back, so not a hard boss. And good riddance to you too. Fucking science. Alright, let's get it. Alright, so this is another level, or a gimmick, that you basically just run around with Cortex and Crash on you. They're brawling, as you can tell. They do a lot of funny shit on camera. Let's see if I could get it on camera.
You're
smashing his face on the fucking floor. These animations are pretty funny. They're just doing the same one. Breaking his arm, boy! Alright, let's get it. Let's try to 100% this. Trying to see if there's any crystals here. Here we go. Trying to see if there's any more. Oh god, those are nitro carts. Don't wanna mess with those things. Alright. And I believe I get a green one if I come this way. Oh shit. Oh fuck, there we go. Well, bullshit. Trying to see if there is anything I missed. There is not. So far looking so good, guys. Should I risk it? Alright, sorry if I'm not talking that much in this one. It's like, I have to really, really focus on this bitch. Fuck, 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 fuck. Oh my god. Wow. Ain't that some shit. The one thing I do hate about this game is that they make you risk your life. They make you risk your damn lives to get another life. And it's like, you'll probably use up that life trying to get it. So it's like, what the fuck? Okay, cool. Alright, now let's see how I could do this. There we go. Fuck! Fuck, 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 fuck! I'm trying to 100% this bitch. Time's running out, so let me just pause real quick. And we're back. Holy fuck. Okay. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Yes! Alright, let's see, how do I get this one? Okay, that's cool. Yeah, dude, this one I have to really focus on. A power
Power crystal.
crystal. Why the fuck is it green? Alright, back. Sorry about that. I had to see what the hell was going on with the damn camera because it was green and I was just like, what the fuck? So yeah, what we gotta do is belly flop. Go get another Aku Aku really quick because I literally just fucking almost died. Die. Sub-a-level. There we go.
Yes, the crystal is mine. You weak-minded fool, avert your gaze or you'll go crystal crazy.
Alright, so we spin into Cortex, pretty simple. And we're gonna be climbing all the way out to the top.
Throw me over there. Trust me, we're pals, right?
So what you can do here is you throw Cortex while you spin, or you can just throw him regularly while jumping. So what you want to do here, if you want to get 100%, is you want to throw Cortex over here where that blue gem is, and he'll actually get it for you, which is pretty cool. Alright, the rats aren't that important. Cortex, climb. Jump. Yeah, I think this is where the torpedo comes in. Or not. Ooh, I really gotta concentrate on this. Oh, fuck! There it goes, there it goes. Why the fuck is it green again? Back again because the screen was green again for some fucking reason. I don't know why it keeps doing that. I might have to hold off and stop recording for a little while and just edit the episodes that I have now. It might be because like the colors are very saturated in this. I don't know. I don't know what it could be. Let me see if it would look better if I turn on the lights in my room. Okay, that actually doesn't look too bad. Perfect. Does it look better? I'm not sure. I guess so. Pretty far. Yeah, you guys probably can't see shit.
Thank you.
Wanna hit these crystals here. There's a gem right there, and with that being said, I think that is it for Cavern Catastrophe. So, thank God. Disc error. Please replace the Crash to Insanity disc to continue. Why? As soon as it exploded, he had that freaking message came up. And wow, Crash looks like he's really trying to get somewhere. And what the fuck is this? What is this? I thought I died for a second. I was about to be pissed. Pella hella pissed. I think I should sit down for this. Now the screen is okay to be green. Because there's green. See, look, like, you'll probably die trying to freaking get that life. So I don't know why they put hard to get lives and hard to get fucking places. It's kind of ass if you ask me. Let's go over here because there's hella lives over here. And it's green again! Why? Why? Why is the screen green? See, look, there's a live right there. Another live here. And since this is open world, if you want to go back to Insanity Island, you can always take this route back here. And, you know, in case you want to go 100% it, you can always go back to Insanity Island. So yeah, I actually do like the open world mechanic in this game. I think it's pretty clever. It's well thought out. I really wish that there was more of it because, like I said, this game is unfinished. So it never really got to see the full potential that it should have gotten. I say they should remaster this game, just like how I'm remastering this Let's Play. And wow, okay, that was awkward.